Alright, so after that, we're going to use the tone, the softening motion, our softening motion to actually balance our pH skin. This one. So, okay, but Ines taught me, we have to use like this. Good, Ines didn't know.
Okay, I won't watch.
My mentor. Okay, just with time like this. Going to use this one instead of the use extend, we're going to use the use ultra extend because this one is for lifting. So what is actually good, this massage, facial lifting massage, help you to lift your sagging, okay, and also firm your make your skin firm, firmer and brighter. So this one, just apply a little bit. So circle motion.
It'll be the half of this, half of the face is full.
Right. So now we will start with the supreme LX. After you have cleansed your skin. Right? So we will take first the regenerating eye cream. So what you have to do is, okay, just apply a little bit on your palm, so not, and then use your middle finger. Okay, your middle finger. It's fine, just apply around the eyes. Okay, like that. Now, regenerating eye cream. So this one, you have to take the spoon. Use the spoon. You have the spoon.
Tak apa, dia ada semua. Nak guna Puan Saliha punya.
No wonder yang dia, yang dia tu.
Because this one is, because this one is my mother's in-law punya.
Tak apa, I pun buat macam tu.